Thank you very much. It is a busy time of year for most all of us, and it's no different for the Wichita Falls Area Food Bank.
Alex Satan went to the warehouse today to see how things have been going since the holidays got underway. He joins us now tonight. And Alex, they've had a lot of food to feed those who are hungry.
Yeah, Ashley and Chris, since October 1st, they have brought in 42,000 pounds of food through drives alone. That makes 37,000 meals. Now, despite their success, the food goes out as fast as it comes in, and you can help change the lives of others.
With every volunteer, with every can of food, with every dollar we get, those things help provide food to the people that are in need. And we cover a 12 county area, so the area that we cover is actually a little bit larger than the state of Massachusetts.
The Wichita Falls Area Food Bank serves a lot of people, 74,000 annually to be exact. That is why interim CEO Betsy Lujan and the rest of the food bank work so hard with the help of volunteers to make sure people are fed.
We have had probably close to 20 or more food drives, and some of them are really big and some of them are really small, but every little bit helps.
In 2016, 3.7 million pounds of food were collected. 1.1 million of that was produce. The food goes faster than many might expect.
As quickly as we get food in, it literally, it goes out. So we're always looking for staples. We're always looking for proteins. We're looking for vegetables.
Lujan says it is more than just a job.
Maybe they have tears in their eyes because they haven't had food in their house for a week. Or they're upset because they haven't been able to feed their children like they want to, or they forgo a meal in order to feed their children. And you know, when you realize that this is happening in our city, it's a very startling fact. And it's definitely an important thing to recognize and to help give back to your community.
Lujan says she thought they would come in a little bit low in distribution, but they are actually even with where they were last year. Last month, they distributed 300,000 pounds of food. Alex Aiden, News Channel 6.
Thank you, Alex. Lujan encourages people to stop by and take a tour of the warehouse to learn more about what they do. She adds they could not do what they do without the support of this community.